This is a good classroom. Mm-hmm. Whoa, look at this. It's green too. It's also green.
Uh-huh.
Look at this. Look at it. So it's a beautiful classroom.
They have such a green classroom here or in school?
Yeah, there's one more kind of chooses. We can, Daddy,
how
we
can make it green?
Daddy, we can choose with some. We can choose some, and it's all green. This is this.
It looks nice.
It looks nice. Oh, I have a
I think this is kind of green chairs and table and green walls.
Yeah. I love it. I love this so much, Daddy. It also has something to put inside. And I think this black thing and this green thing.
I like the rainbow there.
The black thing must be the door that we can open it and then put something inside.
So,
this is nice.
You want this kind of classroom to be in your school?
Not in my school, in my home, I guess.
But you can have it.
And this also a door and
that thing.
I think it's
that thing.
Yeah,
that thing.
But how do you think about this?
That is so beautiful.
I like this.
Why was it beautiful?
No!
Yeah! Let me see that. What is this? Whoa! This is cool! Hey! Whoa! This is really cool!
Now you have bows!
Yeah, there are a lot of shelves. Which part is your favorite part?
My favorite is the...
I asked for that. Please, first. Which one is your favorite part?
What's all of them?
All of them?
My favorite part
How can you play? What can you play from this area?
I think we can play hide and seek. And then we hide in here. My favorite
is a
hide and seek. My favorite thing in this picture, I love this desk. It's so cool. It must be has a door to open and then put something inside.
So imagine that how we can transform our home into such a beautiful classroom like this picture.
How about, let global just, how about this? This is a beautiful desk.
Wow.
I love it. I'm going to put it in my room. Whoa, pirate room. Daddy, I really want this.
What is pirate room?
Look at this.
Wow.
Pirate school. It's all those pirate. There's pirate. They love to get treasure. They are bad guys.
Wow. So beautiful.
Oh, is this doctor?
So why don't you do like this? Why don't you do like this? Hey, come on, listen. You invite all your friends to come into our home and make a beautiful class with a lot of friends here, and we can study. I think I can teach you things, your friends.
But how? How can I? I don't want to make this.
So how many students? How many friends?
It's bad because everyone call you teacher and I call you daddy. No way.
You can do that, and your
daddy,
friends.
Daddy, yes,
can
my
that
friend.
I think he has a computer.
And my friends will laugh at me.
You can call me dad, and your friends can call me teacher or whatever, or they can call me dad as well.
Wait a minute. Let me see first. Whoa, cool art. What's this? No, too small.
Too small. It's not clear to see.
Oh, whoa. It's not
clear to see.
Whoa, this school made from...
Be careful, okay?
Daddy, this kind of school
Oh, good boy.
Daddy.
He's thinking about my hat.
Daddy, this room, all of in the classroom, made from wood.
Oh, yeah.
It's made from wood. He is the student.
Awesome. He has so many toys. Many toys to play. And this is the creative art. They make things from the rubbish. Yeah.
Well, they make again. So they daddy.
The classroom.
Nah, I think all of the students are bigger than me.
I know. Yeah, maybe in the second grade or third grade. You were only the first graders.
Let me see. Boy. Whoa, I'm really in trouble.
So
Daddy, I'm drinking water.
You want to learn, right? They're carrying something. They're carrying the
pillow. Whoa, I've never seen them trying to pick up.
I think they might be doing exercise with their friends.
Okay. Yeah, because they're... Listen. Wait! Whoa! This art is cool! I don't
want to make
this art.
You can make some of them and put them somewhere on the lawn, not home.
Wait, what's that? Whoa, super big classroom, Daddy. This must be the small kids' classroom. These are open for small kids.
I know, it comes in a bigger space than our home.
Yeah, it's a bigger space than our home. It's too big to fit our home.
Yeah.
But, you know, our home is bigger than this. Bye-bye.
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah, if you want to make the whole home as the playground, then it's much bigger.
Whoa. Bad. Oh, this is all art too?
Yeah. Oh, painting. You like painting?
I really love this the best. I'm going to...
I think I'll talk to my friend in Brooklyn so that I... can let you learn in any art class once a week.
Look at their coloring. Yeah. Not beautiful guys like me. I'm the greatest coloring ever. I'm the coloringist. This is not beautiful. Look. Okay, what's this? That plate? No, it's not a playground. It's just a playground, not a room.
You want to
see? Whoa.
Do you want
it's all my favorite color. Blue. Also the chairs. Yeah. Oh, whoa.
Do you want to...
Also, the library.
Do you want to see the styles of kids' library at home? Then you can type kids' library at home.
But wait, where's my beautiful home? Daddy, here's your bathroom. There. This is my favorite. This classroom is all my favorite color. This also the chair is blue. Also the wall is blue. Also the light is blue. Also the
what
art.
What color do you like?
And this is blue. This light blue, one. Blue, oh. Blue. And this is also blue. Whoa! The earth is also blue. I really love this.
I don't think there are such a interesting classroom environment in state schools in Cambodia.
I think you can buy these and then put it.
Your computer.
You can buy this chair and table and then put it in your office. This is like a chair and table in the office. It looks like the office.